time. There's never enough of it, but sometimes there are tools that can help you use your time more wisely. What if there was a tool to help your inpatient rehabilitation facility be more efficient and also improve your opportunity for reimbursement? One that could make the complex data in Section 6 of the IRF-PI manual and CMS 60% compliance regulations interpretation easier and helps save time. One that provides IGC selection clues and cues. One that identifies codes in Section 6 that cause the case to meet and/or fail 60% compliance. One that also provides documentation clues and cues for all diagnoses listed in Section 6 of the IRF-PI manual to assist you with achieving presumptive eligibility, medical necessity, ICD-10 CM specificity, and reduced risk of improper payment. What if there was a tool that had all of this and more? How much would that resource be worth to your team? Now this 600-plus page manual is available. Presenting the AQIQ IRF-PI Manual Resource Tool with ICD-10 CM documentation and coding cues. For more information and a peek inside the book, go to www.aq-iq.com and click the Bookshop tab, or by calling 1-877-976-6677. Order now using coupon code SAVETIME and receive a $50 discount. Start saving your team time today.